Back in the Greater Accra region, the board chairman of the Tema Development Corporation, TDC, Mr. Emmanuel Okoajete, has launched the corporation's 60th anniversary with a call on the staff to rededicate themselves to the cause of TDC to enable management to realize its set goals.
The Tema Development Corporation is one of the few state corporations that has weathered the storm through 60 years and has made good the fulfillment of its mandate. TDC, which remains a viable corporation in real estate industry in the country, has over the years evolved from being responsible for the construction and planning as well as developing the Tema Township. The board chair of TDC, Mr. Emmanuel Okoajete, who launched the 60th anniversary, also commended TDC for taking the lead in real estate development of the country and said its success story is worth celebrating.
In the ensuing 6 months, as we go through the anniversary activities, which will culminate in a very special Thanksgiving service in December, we, as an institution, will be reflecting on ways to accomplish and sustain a vibrant city managed by a well-structured Tema Development Corporation, which will be the pride of its staff.
The Minister for Water Resources, Works and Housing, Mr. Inokte Mensah, said the anniversary theme was a wake-up call for them to endeavor to address some of the numerous challenges facing the corporation.
Time and again, we are told of the problem of encroachment, that you can simply get up and go and develop land that does not belong to you. Smart growth discipline. The speed at which private developers are on TDC land is unacceptable and must be tackled at all levels and fronts.
The managing director of TDC, Mr. Joe Abbey, urged the staff to collectively work towards the realization of its vision of making TDC the leader in the real estate development business by 2012. The board chair, Mr. Emmanuel Okoajete, and other dignitaries cut a tape to open an exhibition highlighting TDC's achievements in the last 6 decades of its